My name's Samsam Bubbleman, and I've been commissioned by Grand Marnier to create the world's first bubble art exhibition. I hold 9 world records for my bubbles, and I'm regularly flown all over the world to do incredible things with bubbles. Most of what we think of as magic is some kind of sleight of hand or tricks of the eye, whereas with bubbles, there is nothing more magical. It epitomises what we think of as magic. The key thing about bubbles is as an art form, it's about creating this visual feast. It's about working with the elements, and it's about trying to capture moving air all around me.